say?
Nature's got a fantastic way of healing itself. For a number of days now, probably 2 to 3 weeks, no sludge has been put into this estuary, and you can actually see the sea sand actually all the way to that point over there already. From there on that way, it's sludge again. And look, I can see 3 birds there already, which is something I haven't seen.
So just by not pumping in sludge, it's recovering itself?
Absolutely. And in such a short time as well. In such a short time.
So it couldn't be too hard to fix the river completely?
No. And the quicker we start, the quicker it'll come back to